Phantom, and it's a car that needs no introduction, but I'm going to introduce it anyway. This is the most luxurious car on sale right now, probably the most luxurious car ever made. The sticker price on this one is $544,000. Today, I'm going to take you on a tour of it. I borrowed this brand new Phantom from O'Gara Coach here in La Jolla, California, which is an excellent dealership that sells Lamborghini, Rolls-Royce, and Bentley. Now, when they reached out to me and asked if I wanted to come film a video, my first question was, do you have the new Phantom? And they did, so now I'm going to show it to you. First, a quick overview. Now, the original Phantom came out for the 2004 model year, and Rolls-Royce offered it in several versions. There was a sedan, a coupe, a convertible, and an extended wheelbase model. This is the brand new redesigned 2018 Phantom, and even though it looks fairly similar to its predecessor, it has a lot of new features and luxury equipment and cool gadgets, which I'll show you. Under the hood is a 6.75 liter twin turbo V12 with 563 horsepower and 664 pound feet of torque. So, what's so cool about the Phantom? Oh, so much. Today I'm going to take you on a tour of it. I'm going to show you the many quirks and features of the world's most luxurious car. Then I'm going to drive it, and then I'm going to give it a go score. And for more of my thoughts on the Phantom, click the link below to visit autotrader.com/overseer, where I've also compiled a list of the cheapest used Rolls-Royce models currently listed for sale on Autotrader. I'm going to cover all of the Phantom's crazy quirks and features, just like I always do, but I'm going to start with some of the more unusual ones, and that means starting with the windows.
Annie, what the hell are you doing? Ice Poseidon's dead, and you're sitting there playing roll to fucking toilet paper game, trying to turn the ground into a slip inside or something? If you want to make your stream interesting, fucking piss on all those torn up shirts and go.
My mind. They're coming to take me away, haha. They're coming to take me away, ho ho hee hee haha. To a funny farm where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away, haha. You thought it was a joke, and so you laughed. You laughed when I had said that losing you would make me flip.